So what is going on, everybody? Welcome back. And in this section, we're going to be exploring the API section of Next.js, learn about what that is, how you can work with that, why is that useful, and maybe just create a little bit of small application around that as well. So pretty excited to start this section, and yeah, let's just do it. I'm going to see you super quick in the next video.